Holy crap.
Hey, at least it was your 90 bucks and not mine.
It's always my 90 bucks.
Old guitar?
Dude, my mama caught me playing with my favorite toy.
Put it up. You're still just as out of tune as when you came into this world.
The guitar's out of tune. I'm fine. We're starting off with a $20 guitar, Brando. Farm out. Look at this. Didn't Brandy have something like this on today?
Jared.
Well, those are birds of paradise.
Oh, Jared. Took my hair extensions out.
That's great. Sure proud of you, bud.
Didn't Jared and Brandy go, oh, that lock is a piece of shit. You bought the crap for the day, right?
Something like that.
The jewelry box with jewelry. It's got a really cool abalone bracelet. It's about 50 bucks worth of jewelry in that right there.
Sweet.
Okay, is our light in there?
Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah, it's party tonight. Ooh. It's 10 bucks.
VHS.
VHS.
10 bucks worth there. What the hell is this thing? What the?
It's a projector. That's a nice projector.
Let's see what this is.
For sure, that's a projector.
A projector for what?
I don't know. It's a projector, though.
You're not going to believe this. I think this thing's for making cakes.
For cakes? Really?
There's all this cake baking stuff in here. I don't know why you'd use this for baking, but I project we could make some sweet dough. This is worthy of getting checked out, dude.
Really?
Yeah. I think this thing might surprise you. We might learn how to bake a cake.
Might get to eat some, too.
You've had plenty.
Oh,
look
oh,
at
wow.
that.
Huh?
Very
nice.
Cool.
Nice. Open 24/7.
DarrellGambler.com.
That's sweet, but you know, the real reason I'm here is to find out what that projector's worth.
Well, you have all the pieces here. I would say...
Today, Patrick.
$225.
$225?
That's not bad.
Not bad at all, man. Let's celebrate with a little piece of cake.